What would you do differently, Tom?
I would smash up the wrong teaching guide or let you get expelled from school. What would you do differently?
Well, I wouldn't have chosen sports science last year as an AS subject. It was a bit of a waste of time.
Okay, I would change how hard I've worked since I've been at secondary school. I've worked hard enough. That's about it.
What would you do differently? Well, I've made some different choices in year 12 because everyone told me not to take philosophy and I just didn't listen to them and I took it anyway. And then this year I've been really frustrated with it and it's caused a whole fuss and I wouldn't
If I could do anything differently, I would have revised for my AS exams. Is it going there? Yeah. If I could do something differently, I would plan and structure my revision timetable more.
I would have chosen engineering at ELO instead of art.
If I could do anything differently, I would.
Get a job.
I wouldn't do anything differently.
Why?
Oh, hey. Because I feel I'd do anything for me.
What would you do differently, Jay?
I would have chosen my options for the first year and not changed it.
No, I don't, because the subject, the subjects I chose the first time round were just not what I wanted to do, so in New City I was able to do subjects that I was much better at, and I didn't fail when I did the exams, so no, I do not. No regrets, they don't work. No regrets now.
They only. If I had to do something different, I wouldn't have taken philosophy, I'd have taken sports science in year 12.
If I could do anything differently, I would pick English language instead of literature. Suppose it's
just a point. If I could do anything differently, I would get an apprenticeship instead of come back to school. That's the best thing we want.
If I was going to do anything different, I wouldn't have failed you as well.
If I could change something about last year, I would go on more open days.
I want to be such a woman and stop going to Burnley.
What? I probably would have got an E in English. I asked.
Textiles. If I was to do anything differently, I'd most likely take another AS level. A bitter aftertaste and a fantasy
of how we are could live. If I could change something, I wouldn't have done chemistry A level, I'd do probably
history A level or sociology A level, and I'd work harder.
If I could do anything differently, I would change everything.
If I could change anything, it would be to have concentrated on my A levels and passed the first time instead of having to reset them.
What would I do differently? I think if I had the chance, I would probably try to work abroad instead of just being in Northumberland followed by Yorkshire for 20 odd.
If I could have done anything differently, I would have, and this is going to sound really corny, but I would have worked harder in my sixth form because I was predictive far better grades than I got, but I spent more of my time in the sports hall playing football with my mates because we had a really relaxed PE teacher called Doc Rigby. And on a Friday afternoon, I never used to go to my lessons, I used to spend it in the pub. So that's why my grades were fantastic, and yeah, that's what I do.
If I could do something differently, I'd just spend more time in the outdoors and in the mountains, because that's where I really like to be. But it's not easy because you've got to earn a living, but that's what I do.
Right, what would I do differently? Three things. I wouldn't eat the oat biscuits every day from the kitchen. I would have travelled more when I was younger because I'm very scared of flying now. So that's a bit of a no-no. And I would learn how to use a computer more successfully than I do, instead of being the numpty form teacher, as Alex, Martin and Fabian will testify to. That's it.
If I could do it, I've started with it.
Ready? What would you do differently?
No! So you can ask questions. No!
I haven't signed anything.
No. Wait a minute. Are you starting yet?
Yeah.
Wait.
You ask me the question. No, you've got the same question
yourself. You ask me the question, and I will
repeat the question. Okay. You're gonna do it,
right? You start.
Yeah.
You ask me the question, don't you?
No. Yeah.
I wonder what? Hey, see, I'm.
Yeah.
Question mark.
I would have chosen.
You are a gamer, I'm Tom, and what I do differently is I become better with it.